Now and then I think of when me and Joe were fucking. Back then I knew I felt so happy I could die. And I knew that you were right for me. And I felt happy in your company. You're my love that I will cherish till forever. Addicted to a certain kind of penis, the ones with big fat nuts, Joe's big fat nuts. So when we found out that your dick was gone, I was so sad I fucking killed your dog. And the fun times that we had now are over. And you didn't have to buy a strap-on. Make out like it never happened and that your dick's not gone. And I really need your love, but I'm missing that penis that you had on your crotch. No, you didn't have to peg my ass. It's not the same as your dick nested inside of my anus. I really, really miss it, bro. Now you can't fuck me like you used to, Joe. Now you can't fuck me like you used to, Joe. Now you can't fuck me like you used to, Joe. And how I take for granted all the fun living with my cock is. And I don't wanna live my days without your dick, the good of days. You said that I should let it go, and I wouldn't shift it to a lonely summon that you used to find.
And you didn't have to fire strap on.
Make out like it never happened and that your dick's not gone. And I really need your love, but I'm missing that penis that you had on your crotch.
No,
no, you didn't have to peg my ass. It's not the same as your dick nested inside of my anus.
No.
I really, really miss it, bro. Now you can't fuck me like you used to, Joe.
Don't fuck me
like you used to, Joe.
Come fuck
now
me.
Now you can't fuck me like you used to, Joe.
Come fuck me.
Like you used to, Joe.
Come fuck
now
me.
Now you can't fuck me like you used to, Joe. Like you used to, Joe.
Like you used to, Joe.
Like you used to, Joe.
Come fuck me.